prestige nets ready, prey to the mouth. Holy moly. Bark out. Gag me with a spoon. Gross. I am sure. Totally.
Please welcome to the stage competitor number 2 tonight. Stay neutral, don't I? All right, ladies and gentlemen, contestant number 3 tonight is coming out here right now to do her 80s pop diva realness.
Yeah.
gentlemen, give it up for Sienna Desire, contestant number 3. We are psychological advisor tonight. We're going to allow you to choose who in the audience you want to open your envelope. So who's it going to be?
My boyfriend.
All right, boyfriend, where are you?
Cindy Lauper, girls just want to have fun.
San Diego, put your hands together for Sienna Desire. Someone in the audience to open your envelope for you and tell you. Winnie Houston, I want to dance with somebody. Ladies and gentlemen, it's Winnie Houston. I want to dance with somebody. Give it up for BB Gun!
I'm gonna hold you.
hot, amazing, you guys. The whole fucking thing. Now, I want to remind you all that this is more of an exhibition than it is a competition. There is so much love in this room for all of these girls and so much support. And this really is just a way for us to get together and see how fierce each other is, bitch. That's what this is. So, as far as I'm concerned, all of these girls are fucking the future. All right, so now you guys have a very, very tough decision to make, and I need you to leave your loyalties behind, because what I need you to do is make the most noise for the girl who you want to win tonight. So, really make it count. If you're not for that girl, then just be quiet. Keep your mouth shut. There is no booing. There is only cheering and making noise.
Or not.
If you guys don't make it really clear who you want to win. So, ladies and gentlemen, let's bring back out. Let's welcome back to the stage. We have week two, Miss Kixie Vixen Styles. So tonight, the winner will go on to the finals of this competition after we do cycle two. The winner will be one of the two girls in the finals of Dueling Divas. Tonight they win $50
at the Battle of the All-Stars concert when they come to town.
So, okay, now listen to me. Listen to me. Calm the fuck down. I need you to choose a winner, okay? So we're going to do this. Okay. You got a good reading? Okay. Both Lucas and Brian are using Soundometer app to actually measure you motherfuckers and how loud you are. We got this shit down pat. Alright, ladies and gentlemen. Will it be week two winner, Kixie Vixen Styles? All right, thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Will it be week three winner, Miss Taylor Hart? Cycle one, week one, BB Gun. Yeah!